All right, tonight's August 24th, 2019. We're at Anacostia Park, and we're at Lakescape. My name is Dan Kerr. Can you guys tell me your name?
Mykia.
Aionna.
All right. Do you want to tell me a little bit about what's the meaning of this park for you? What do you like about this place?
I like the skating.
Me too, and the playground.
How long have you guys been coming here?
Whoa!
Sorry.
You okay?
I'm sorry.
A long time.
This is my first time.
Your first time here? Yeah. All right, how long have you been skating?
Not long.
Cause I can't skate.
Not yet, you can't, did you skate tonight?
I've been skating since I kept falling. One.
Since you were one?
Yeah.
Wow. Nice. And who'd you come down here with tonight?
My mom, my aunt, and my cousins.
My mother and my cousin.
So is this a good place to meet up with your family?
Yes.
Cool. You guys.
And it's a lot of space here too.
Are you guys related or just friends?
This is my cousin.
Oh, cousins. Nice. And do you guys all live all over? Or do you live?
We live in the same area.
Okay, same area. Cool. And so what's one of your earliest memories of this park?
I was on a basketball court and I fell and hurt my butt.
Oh, no.
I fell and I feel like I broke my knee in the skating rink.
Really?
Even though I don't fall. That was my first time falling ever since I was born.
tell me, so tonight, what were some of your favorite things that you did?
Oh, so,
skate.
You like the music?
Yeah. What? I was dancing.
I love to skate. We went to the water. We went over there by the water.
Oh, yeah, we was at the water.
Okay. What'd you guys do down there? Just walk around?
Yeah. We just sat right there because I didn't want to fall.
With our skates on, and then when we come back, some old ladies told us. They told us that.
We got to get out the grass because it's holes.
All right. Okay, so tell me. If you guys, let's say 5 years from now, what would you like this park to be like?
A bigger skater rink, a better skater rink, instead of that skater rink. That's like a winter skater rink, guys. That's a winter skater rink. Like, when you fall, you go really hurt yourself. Like, some kid broke his leg today in the skater rink. He did. You didn't see him? He broke his leg in the skater rink.
Oh, my. No, I didn't see that. Okay. So, a bigger, better skating rink.
And they need to give out knee pads too, because my knee is still hurt right now.
I see. Hey, what grade are you guys all in?
I'm going to seven.
Six and seven? Great. What school do you guys go to?
I'm going to Meridian.
I'm going to Excel Academy.
Excellent.
Oh, can I tell them something?
Yeah, go ahead.
Guys, this is a dangerous skating rink. So
don't tell them that. They're not going to
come. It's kind of fun too. But you might break your knee, your leg.
Don't say that.
Any other thoughts you want to leave everyone with?
This is a fun park.
They just need bigger bathrooms and more of them.
Bring some knee pads.
Thank you.
Thank you.